So I came out here last summer, I think, and they were doing Love Song, which is an early play of mine.
You are presented by your most beloved with a gift-wrapped box. Which of the following items do you wish is inside?
A rainbow.
And on an average day downstairs, at the same time doing them in rep.
You ever seen a grown man in shorts?
Is that a real question?
Productions were great. And so I talked to those guys afterwards about, you know, what we might do next, and I told them about Bank Job, which is new. Bank Job is a bank robbery comedy that takes place in a bathroom.
The door to the outside hall flies open. A man enters in a jumpsuit and clown mask.
The plan is to escape through a window, which is above one of the sinks, and so they climb up on the sink and they get the window open after some struggle, and they see that the window that they had planned to escape through has been bricked over.
We gotta get out of here.
Okay.
They're gonna kill us.
No one is going to kill us.
They'll throw us in jail.
That, yes, probably that is what's going to happen.
Do you know what the minimum sentence is for our robbery?
You?
What if we don't get assigned to the same cell?
Yeah, you know, the whole thing is about how we're gonna get out of here. We've been rehearsing, and they have a great cast together, and we've been working on it and having a good time around the table. The idea for the audience would be that they can get along on a ride and experience the kind of crazy adrenaline of what it would feel like to actually try to rob a bank if you weren't a bank robber, if you were just an audience member at the living room. You know, they're pirates. They're like theater pirates.